Fearful fidgety felines, advancing through the night. When suddenly, out of nowhere, a horrid face causes fright. Be calm. There's no need to cry or moan. It's just some old weather-beaten bone. Yet not all is what it seems, for below this giant skull, hides a devious monster waiting for some prey to go.
Present itself from the most unexpected of places. As folly begets yet more folly. And even if it results in a disaster of unknown proportions, the cycle of stupidity created by these creatures could appear like a feast to the crazed eye. A pure creature, lingering to its heart's content. It looks docile and innocent at first glance. But if it's disturbed from its peaceful desires, pure anger becomes pure strength. As its power grows, so does its ire. Getting in its way is risking life and limb. It's already too late to realize that this creature's desires are not to be trifled with. Hunter thinks its prey vanquished. But what it finds are not the spoils of victory, but discarded armor shed like a husk. And when the beast finds its next target, it doesn't think twice about leaving its old shell behind. It finds new armor to don. Its blades as deadly as ever. Those who oppose it have no choice but to atone with their lives. A song drifts softly over snowy soil, bewitching and seducing all those unfortunate enough to be in earshot. And before they even sense it, they find themselves frozen to the ground. Helpless as their life is drained away. Song ends, they will never know. For this minstrel shall never refrain. Hail moonlight, barely breaking through the clouds. A creature wanders restlessly through the darkness, stepping firmly, never dropping its pace. Its entire body honed to perfection. Finally, the clouds split apart, and the moon reveals itself. Silver light illuminates the land and the mountains. It dances. It runs. It trembles with unbridled power. And with an entranced roar, it shows its true form. Lightning, the effect will endure until death. An example of its violent, murderous nature. No matter how many lives are sacrificed, it will never subside, as if the copious amounts of blood it sheds can never be matched. Corpses strewn about beneath foreshadow an unexpected arrival. Before long, golden blades fall from the sky, tearing everything to shreds. With the blinding sun behind its back, the savage sniper appears. Those who try to evade their inevitable deaths by going in for the attack will only succeed at fulfilling the creature's cravings. As it soars high into the sky, and marks another golden thing. Who goes there? A burning question that shakes the air and rings in the ears. Who goes there? A second time, tension rising like the heat and the rocks. But there is no time to answer. For the lord of this domain has risen from the fiery depths, smiling fearlessly, boiling drops gliding down his face. Unfazed by an onslaught of flames, it spreads its own blazing fire in return. As if to deride the pitiful sparks of its insolent prey. This is where it dwells quietly, blending into its environment. And if any should appear to disturb its peaceful slumber, they will soon find out that this mistake will cost them their lives. Seen it coming. This stalking shadow. The mist that envelops it. An evil force that consumes its prey. It's already too late. Even those who struggle in a desperate effort to survive are beaten and pinned down by its overwhelming force. Not until the end, when all is over, will it reveal its ghastly form. What seems an easy target is a serpent on a leash. Reeled in at its mistress's command. They close in, cling on, subdue, restrain. Until they engulf their prey in flames. Baked and strong like a glazed ham. Those who let themselves be lured into the trap will be whisked away by a swift gale, the embodiment of darkness. A darkness that does not let its victims go, as they are slowly drained of their life. The servants keep providing their master with vital essence. Once the time is ripe, the darkness will show itself, basking in moonlight. At the tail end of a reckless battle, two beasts find themselves in a place they don't belong. And when the master of this land appears, not even the mightiest attacks can do it any harm. With its overwhelming strength, it pummels and pins down its prey. Its endless anger fills the air in the form of a deafening roar as it prepares to feast, without leaving a single bone. From the depth, its voice can be heard. The time has come. From the depth it beckons, come to me. Claws of steel, ready to tear. A clash of titans shaking the heavens. A raging storm, wild and devastating. Its force summoning ominous clouds in the sky. Lightning strikes with thunderous applause. As fervor wells up and turns into rage. Hear me, O flames of those devoured. Restless spirits doomed to serve a creature of malice. Your will is connected no matter how faint. And though you are destined to fail before long, I implore you, before making your way to purgatory, you must bear witness. Your own souls, manifested as relentless evil. fiery fruit falls from the skies. Grown with intention to ignite and combust. A shower of flames engulfing their prey. And at the end of this sea, billowing fire. Its irate master will finally show its form. With feet firmly on the ground, nothing can stop my advance. Go ahead, form my plans. Attack if you so dare. I am the queen. And thou shalt bow before me. A sluggish brute, fierce but foolish, challenging a king. Its graceful wings drawing a silver arch in the sky. In a flash, the tables turn. Stay aground and curse your fate. Whilst your body is consumed by flame. Beneath a brightly shining moon, it does not merely bask in the light, but absorbs the moon's brilliance and uses it as a veil. And with unmatched speed, death comes swiftly, an elegant and gracious form, never witnessed by its prey. Its hunger satisfied, the beast rests, oblivious to the approaching threat. Too late now to escape, its fate to become pitiful prey. Or is it? For what appears to be prey struggling in vain to flee, soon becomes a beguiling dance, and the hunter finds itself the hunted. As the battle escalates, growing fiercer by the second, the struggle comes to an end and the conqueror to be proclaimed. But both sides hold on to their courage. Who is the victor here? For one of them has been storing a trick up its sleeve. And it may strike a decisive blow when least expected. Why have I fallen? Just as I reached the heavens where I belong, I was rejected. My destiny to be stricken down in pain and humiliation. Oh, can no one quell my When happening upon a frozen statue, its terrifying creator soon reveals itself. The Lord of the Tundra is heartless and cold, showering its prey in an impenetrable veil of snow, leading foolish creatures to an icy grave.